Johnny Lightning Baja! Coming in one seater! That's nothing like I've seen before!
It's a toy car case event at Johnny Roman Supper Club.
Special edition! Come with me! Spring has sprung and we are heading out to the garage sales, flea markets, and toy shows! Those are where the greatest treasures are found! You never know what you're gonna find! Somebody stop me! Johnny Lightning, baya, baja, baja, hoo-ha, one-seater wonder. It's got the big hair on it. Hoo-hoo! You gotta have a hair in the video to make it cool. Look at this, Johnny Lightning twin engines. Now, this is a baja, and I don't know how you could get this onto the beach. This baby's so long, I picture you going up a hill, getting stuck on the top and teetering. But look at this teal color on it. It is sweet. It almost looks like reverse fenders on there. So the sand can kick out as you are flying up those hills. Johnny Lightning, I'm telling you, back in the day, they made some wild, wild cars. So cool. And I'm telling you, I'm digging it. Look at this, baby.
Look at that, I got it right side up.
Come on. There it is, Johnny Lightning Baja Tapa. This baby, they didn't spend a lot of time on molding anything for the bottom, but this is nice. And there are some homemade identifying letters. It's either 55 or SS. Who knows? But the period down here, who knows? ZSX? Anyway, they got rid of it. And it came to the supper club, and we are glad it did. This one rolls pretty good. Johnny Lightning, I'm telling you, not as popular as Hot Wheels, but in my mind, just as cool. I don't know much about them, but I know you do. Look at this, baby. Thanks for coming into the supper club and bringing in your Johnny Lightnings. Oh, oh, let's lighten out of here. Wah! I know you're a toy car case guy out there.
It is 3:16 on old Johnny Clark. Let's see what pulled into our parking lot. Hit that subscribe button and you won't miss out.
Don't you wish you had that?
This is the place to be.